sure?
No body heat, no electrical activity, and no movement. My guess is if we vented the chamber, it'd be pretty ripe in there.
Give it quite a jolt of electrical current.
Probably vascular collapse, although most parasites wouldn't separate.
Just have to modify what we're doing with her.
All right. How do you want to handle this?
Well, we need to know how the creature is able to interface with the human nervous system. I think it'd be best if we split into teams, each one focusing on a different aspect of the alien. Biochemistry, physiology.
To
Thank you. forget what's been said. We were in another place. So many voices in my head. Again and again and again.
Let my heart breathe. Thank you.